Hey, Village Church, we wanted to share a brief update for you in light of these historic moments in this season of change. And I want to remind us again of Acts chapter 8, verse 1. In that verse, we see that a great persecution scatters the church. In this season, we aren't scattered by a great persecution, but rather a great pandemic has found ourselves scattered all throughout Lake County and all throughout the globe as the global church is doing life very differently amidst this coronavirus season. But I want to encourage you, I don't think this is the end of something good. I think it's the beginning of a new season of ministry that God is going to continue to do in us and through us. It's one thing to read about historic moments from years past. It's a whole other thing to live amidst historic moments that are going to be read about in years future. And this is a hard season. This is a challenging season. Yet, I think, coming at it from a different angle, this is a tremendous season of opportunity that God can do something great in us and through us. And I don't want to miss the opportunity. I want us to be a church that catches the wind and catches the wave of what God is doing amidst this historic season so that the gospel advances, God is exalted, and people grow in him. So we're going to do two specific things differently for the months of June, July, and August in a desire to help catch the wind of what we think God is doing amidst this season. First, we're going to continue our services online. However, we're switching in the next month, the first Sunday of the month of June, we're switching to a live stream that will take place at 9 a.m. And then that video will be available throughout the rest of the week that you can watch at your time and at your pace after the live stream has taken place. And you might ask, how is that any different from what we're already doing? Well, behind the scenes, it's actually a very big change. We are currently pre-recording the services and making them available online. But we want to inch deeper into what God is going to do in the future. So we are shifting forward into a live stream where we're going to have more opportunity for musicians to be a part of the service, where we'll continue in various announcements and opportunities for you to continue to use the worship liturgy in your homes. And that leads us to the next thing that we're going to do differently. That is, we are going to gather in what we are calling village church gatherings. The New Testament word church can also be translated gathering. And we find ourselves in a historic moment where we can gather in groups of 10 or less to do three things: to worship God together, to share life together in Christian discipleship, and to love our neighbors together. And Village Church, this is not, again, the end of an opportunity. It's the beginning of a new opportunity. I really believe that God can do something in us and through us, and I don't want to miss it. So over the next couple weeks, continue to keep a sharp eye on the updates through our Realm app, our church app, and also through the front page of our website. There'll be more information on how to register and become a part of one of these Village Church gatherings. There'll be opportunities if you desire to facilitate one of these gatherings. You can do that as well. And there'll be more information about how we're handling this next phase, this next season amidst these historic moments. Continue in prayer. Continue in dependence on God. Continue to lean in on each other, that this season wouldn't fragment us, but it would unite us. That we would come through at the end of this season stronger because of what God has done in us. That though we are scattered, yet we are one for his glory. God bless.